in New Rochelle, New York, and it seemed for some years thereafter that all the family's days would be warm and fair.
The skies were blue and hazy, rarely a storm, barely a chill.
People called it Ragtime.